At our border point of Busia, yesterday we arrested 42 illegal immigrants who were found in the country, and these will be dealt with in accordance with the law. We found that they illegally entered, they hid their travel history, but they are also illegally in the country. And therefore, we are processing them in accordance with the law. I would like to highlight to whoever is listening that the fine for illegal stay is $20 per day, and we can only compute this from their records, which they are still hiding. So their hiding of the documents is actually also obstructing them from getting justice. But the situation is being managed.